Hi lovely people, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I have a full face of makeup on. If you want to see this, there's a video on it. It's a get ready with me new in stuff video, so yeah. But for today's video we're going to open up my Unicorn Cosmetics mystery box. This box is beautiful. It's been here for a while. I should have opened it a long time ago, but I didn't. So yeah, let's just go and see what it is. If you want to see it, then please subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell, give me a comment, give me a like, it would be amazing and mean the world to me. Yeah, and let's just get into it. Let's just open it up. I've already checked how to open it. Let's put all the stickers away. Okay. My thing. And this is what it looks like. And just let's just grab some stuff out of here. Let's start with the top. Oh, what cute. Look at that little ball. Oh, that's a brush. That's one of their famous unicorn brushes, I think. Oh, how can I open it? Can I open this? Yeah. Ooh. That is a pretty brush. I like that. I also like the packaging. Really pretty. Let's see, opening up here. Oh wow, yeah, that's a really nice big powder brush, really soft. Oh, I love the handle, that's so pretty. That's just like pinky pearls. Yeah, I like that. Good start. Let's see if we can take this off. Yes, I think, can we? Yeah, we can. Let's just take this off and use this on my bag, I think, afterwards. That's so cute. Still playing with this, sorry. So there's some brush. But we got more. Ooh, we've got lashes. This is a pair of Unicorn Cosmetic lashes in a Rebel Smoke. Looks really pretty. I'm hoping to get a little bit of their makeup as well, not just the brushes, but we'll see. I have one more pair of lashes from them, but these look nice too. So yeah, let's try these on once as well. Like that, like that. Then we've got another brush. How are we gonna get into this? Again, has a little. Oh, this one is squished. It looks really ugly. Or really ugly now, but not cute either. Oh, there's an opening here. Open it up. That's a lot of a flat brush. This is a pro contour powder brush. Powder contour. That's for sharp lines. I like the aesthetic of this with the gorgeous pearl pink handle. But this looks like a really small precise brush. I don't think I have a brush like this. But we'll try it. That's for sure. Okay, that's item number 3. We've got more. Okay. Ooh, pressed highlighter powder glow thing. Lit up, it says. Let's see if we can get this open. Got a beginning. Oh man. So, highlighter. It's a big box though. Oh, that's because it's. Ooh, that's a pretty. Oh yeah, that's pretty packaging. Let's see, that's good packaging as well. Let's get this out. Ooh, that's nice. Let's see. We can... Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, that's pretty. Look, this is like a duochrome-y, pinky, beige, pearly. Yep, I like that. Glow thing lit up pressed highlighter. That is a pretty highlighter. I really like that. Yep, I'm happy with that. That is 4 items. 4 items. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. I get disappointed at stuff like this. This is... I'm gonna leave it in the packaging because I have one of these. You don't just need one of these. No, not in the mystery box. Come on. Why? It's an extra. Let's hope it's extra because there are 7 items in here, but I'm thinking this is one of them. So, little disappointed. Little disappointed. Okay, and I've got, what else is this? Bear pigment in Crybaby. Some white pigment, or I'm scared if I open this, I will have it everywhere because even the stickers are on the. Is this a white pigment, or is this shimmery in it? Or. Yeah, the stupid thing is, if I open this up, there's a bear pigment sticker on the side. I just take the sticker off. Why would you do that? I mean, I've made the sticker smaller. At least, right? How else am I gonna get it open? But then it doesn't have his name on it anymore. And a pretty bear. And it's really hard to get off. Oh wow, okay. This is weird to me. That's a shame. Yeah, I think I have to take the whole sticker off if when I look inside of it. That's a hard way to open up a pot. Oh, that's a shame. I really think that's a shame. Why couldn't they have made it a little bit smaller so that it would fit underneath the lines? Like this. Can I put it back on? Let's see. I think that's really a shame. Yeah, you should have made it a little bit smaller, but oh well, I want to keep it, so I can open it now. Oh wow, okay. That looks like a blue shimmery, can you see it? I think you can. Blue shimmery... purpley pigmenty. Okay, I'll definitely try this. One day, okay. Well, I've now made it look weird, but oh well. Put the sticker back on there because looks cuter. Looks cuter. That's it. Okay, what's this? Oh, okay. What the hell is this? Then I've got this. Oh, what is this? Okay. This is my 7th item. This is the last item, and this is my 7th item. That's for 4 brushes. But she only gave me 2 brushes. And they're not even hanging at the same level. Okay, that's just shit. Why would you give that to the brushes? Okay, I don't get it. And this looks stupid because this one is right here and this one is down here. I would have liked it if they would have both been there. It's just, I don't know. No, that's shite. And it's even longer than the... when you put it in, you can't. And why else would you bring it if it's not for these brushes? And then I need the other 2 brushes because no, just no. Okay, I don't know. What do you guys rate this box? I like to try these brushes. I love the highlighter and the packaging. I love the fact that I have lashes, and I like the pigment. That's 5 items of 7, and then 2 crappy things. I don't know. What do you guys think? Is it a good box? Is it a okay box? I got a highlight, which I like, and the lashes are pretty, and I love the aesthetic of the brushes. I don't get why I would have the stand or the stupid brush cleaner thingy. Cheap ass. This costs €1 on Wish, come on. Okay. But these 5 things, good. I love the highlighter. I'm definitely gonna try the highlighter. The pigment I'm gonna try for sure. I think it's a topper kind of shade, but we'll see. Well, that's my unicorn cosmetic box. I hope you enjoyed this little video. I hope you had a little bit of fun. If you do like it, then please subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, give me a comment, give me a like, would be amazing. and become a patron if you want to. I've got 2 patron only videos up, a vlog, and many of you just want makeup. I have a Telegram group. we have to do a Skype call soon again, because we haven't done one in a long time, but I want to do one more again soon. So yeah, I love you all. Be yourself, stay yourself, enjoy your life, and I'll see you in the next one.